Bollywood's not-so-famous actor Shiny Ahuja has been accused of sexual harassment once again, however, this time by a co-star. Actress Sayali Bhagat, who stars opposite Shiny in the upcoming horror movie Ghost, has claimed that the actor misbehaved with her a number of times during the shoot of the film and even made advances towards her. According to reports, Sayali will file a police complaint against Shiny at the Malad police station in Mumbai. The complaint will also include Shiny's wife Anupama, who has allegedly been sending Sayali text messages since the story broke. After the story was first published in a leading magazine, Sayali was apparently under tremendous pressure to deny the accusations she made in the interview. Earlier this year, nearly a month after the trial court convicted him, sentencing him to 7 years imprisonment, Shiny was granted bail by the Bombay High Court on April 27, 2011.